If I had known that the other one could have changed at the same time, I probably would have played a lot more defensive when he did change. But, alas, let's do this. I'm going to save this Ember for a nice heal. Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow. Wow. Sit rep on that one. Got one hit, if you didn't notice. It's gotta be one of my favorite mechanics in gaming when you just get one hit. So if you get hit by that weird purpley move, it will one hit you. I didn't pick up my souls. Oh, they're both on fire. Decided to do this early this time. All right, so I'm just going to defend until one of them lets up. Because eventually they lose their fire. There you go. I think one of them lost their fire. This one. That's how it works, see? I really want to get this one away from the other one, man. Because in the spew form, they don't do a lot. Jesus. Jesus. Fuck me, that is a lot of range on that last hit of that combo. I thought I was well away. Oh, don't get one hit. Go, go, go. Oh, shit, shit, shit. I was going for some attacks. All right, so they're both in their weak form now. Weaker, not weak. I think you're best off when one of them's in the spew form and one of them's in the fire form. I think that's your best bet. Unless they're away from each other. If they're away from each other, then you want them both in the spew form. All right, get out, get out, get out. Roll. Heal. Nice, nice, nice. I want you, buddy. Jesus. Oh, here we go. All right. Defensive time. Just keep them both in your view. Keep them both in your view. There you go. One of them's out of it. Go, 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 go. Hurt him. Nice, 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 nice. I want to lure the other one away. I want to lure the fire one away so I can get some nice damage on him. Because that's the one that I've been fighting the most. There you go. There you go. There you go. Shit, shit, shit. Bad timing. Bad timing. Bad timing. Terrible timing on my part. Terrible. Terrible attempt. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Just get out what I can on him. Riposte? Yes, yes, yes. I knew that going for his head was a good idea. I knew it. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Alright, let's do this. Shield out. Don't get cocky. Don't get cocky. Good fucking boss fight. Good fucking boss fight. Well designed. Good boss fight. I liked it. I liked it. No. 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 Oh, here we go. I need to get in on him. I need to get in on him. Get in that chest. Fuck me. Get in on him. Oh, big whiff. Big whiff. Just heal, just heal, just heal. He's not very aggressive though. As I say that, he goes on the most aggressive attack I've ever seen. I still feel like his ribs are vulnerable and it'll give me the ting for getting it. I really do. I've got faith. He's not too much harder than the initial form, honestly. He's really not. You just gotta stay on him. He's a lot more intimidating. But, yes. Oh, I really thought that was a riposte. Or I probably would have dodged it. I thought I heard the noise. See? I knew it. I knew it. Gotta play it like Bloodborne. Oh, that only knocks you down. Oh, he's going for that beam attack, ain't he? Stay on him. Ow. Not much damage on that hit. Stay on him. Fuck whatever you were charging up, bitch. He's got a lot of fucking health though, ain't he? You really don't let up. Oh, I got on you, mate. I got on you. That's what I'm talking about. Ow. Fucking way! No way! Oh my god! No fucking way, man! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Did you see his health? I've been in that boss fight for 15 minutes! Did you see his health? Oh, man. Oh. That's painful, man. That's painful. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh. Did you see his health? I had it. I just didn't know how to finish it. Oh, what terrible fucking play on my part. I had that fight. Dead to fucking rights. Alright, so it's a broadsword thing. I've switched to the broadsword because it's way more effective against these bosses than Astora's greatsword seems to be. So I'll see you when I get back to where I was. What the fuck was that? What was that? What was that attack? What was that? Why didn't I see it for the whole first attempt? Why was it so easy? Fuck! This boss fight is well designed. It is. It really is. But the game is still Dark Souls. You still get hit by stuff that shouldn't hit you, and my inputs don't work half the time. Oh boy. Seriously! Seriously, it moved me into it and then one hit me! I was nowhere near it! The game moved me into it and then proceeded to one hit me. I wasn't even in the hit. I was there, but I weren't in it. I've been fighting this boss for 35 minutes. Why is he only doing these attacks now? What happened to the laser beam attack? Fuck this move! How do you even dodge this? How do you even dodge this? What do you do? What do you do, man? You can't stop it. You can't stop him because the other move is fucking you up. Oh, here comes this lovely move. Here comes this lovely fucking move. Look at it. Look at it. You can't tell when they're coming because it spews out randomly. You can't tell if it's going to hit you because it spews out randomly. And then here comes this bullshit. I'm running for cover. There's no cover. There's no fucking cover. What do you do? What do you fucking do? Oh my god. I can't actually believe it. I can't actually believe that they'll give this fair boss such a bullshit fucking move. What the hell is happening? Please, camera, please, man. Do the oh my god, it didn't want to give it to me. It tried to get me done. Notice how I'm doing really well because of the absence of one move. You notice? Oh, circle didn't work again! That was my one opportunity because now he's just going to keep spamming that same fucking bullshit move over and over again. That was my one opportunity and I squandered it. You have to dodge super early on this guy's attacks. That's the difference. That's the difference. You have to dodge super, super, super early on this guy's attacks. Oh my god, I did it. Holy fucking shit. Oh my absolute deity. Oh. Oh, you don't understand the stress. You don't understand the stress. Oh my god. Oh, thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. It wasn't even that difficult. I'll tell you what. He has some bullshit moves. Some really bullshit moves. But if he doesn't use them, he's a fun ass fight. It's a really fun fight. Really fun, challenging. Got me all the way to my last flask. Even on that last one where he didn't use his bullshit attack. You know what? I like it. It was a good fight. It was a good fight. And I'm going to light this bonfire. And with that, I bid you farewell. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. If you really enjoyed, subscribe. Check out the videos on screen now. I've been recording for 2 hours and 9 fucking minutes. An hour and a half of that is just boss fight. So I'm going to have to do some serious editing. But for now, people, peace.